It's a new kind of cultural revolution, a revolution of a whole generation. You could catch it in a metaphor by saying that the Paris Revolution of May 1968 is youth culture's biggest and most successful happening to date. It's a revolution of a dream, really.